Hi, I'm Tiffany with Tennis Warehouse inside our tent, and I'm here with Wilson-sponsored pro, Marty Fish. Marty, thanks very much. How are you doing today?
I'm doing great, thank you.
And, you know, you use the Wilson, the 6195, so can you tell me why that's such a good fit for your game?
Well, obviously, rackets are an important thing for us. You know, feel, control, power, all those are major components in, you know, using a good racket. And I've used Wilson pretty much my entire life, you know, all the way from the 6.1 pro staff all the way till now. And you know, so it's a great fit for me. It feels good. I feel like I'm an all-court player, an all-around player, and you know, try to serve well and try to volley well as well. And so... You know, the rackets are obviously a huge part, and I love this one.
And you spoke a bit about your all-court game, serving and volleying. Can you speak to why maybe you don't see so many guys doing that anymore out there on the tour?
Yeah, I mean, the courts are real slow nowadays. You know, the balls have you know, gotten a little heavier, you know, to where it slowed the game down, and you know, we're not sure if it's you know, for the fans, or if it's just because everyone is, you know, fitness has played a huge part in, you know, everyone kind of tracking every ball down you can, and I think, you know, both those are probably pretty big reasons.
And over the span of your career, have you changed the way you're approaching the game, fitness-wise or style-wise?
Well, you always try to improve. I mean, this is my 11th year out here. You know, so I've been out here. I've seen quite a few matches and played quite a few matches, and you know, yeah. I mean, things have changed for sure. As far as me, you know, I'm not sure if I've changed all that much. You know, you just continue to work as hard as you can and get better, and that's all you can do.
And I've been lucky to interview some other players and been asking them all some of the same questions, and I really am just curious if you have any superstitions or anything you carry with you for good luck.
I got a lot of superstitions. I don't carry anything, but you know, I got to take the balls from the ball kids at the same, you know, from the same ball kids on certain sides of the court. You know, use the same stalls in the locker room, same shower in the locker room for throughout the week. You know, I've had some success here in Indian Wells, and so I try to tend to take the same locker that I've had in previous years, so hopefully it helps.
And one last question is just what your favorite thing is about the tournament here at Indian Wells?
It's tough to narrow it down to one. This is one of my favorite tournaments of the year. You know, I love coming out here. You know, the fans are extremely tennis knowledgeable here. You know, and there's tons of them as well, and so they get great crowds. They root the Americans on real well here. Feels like home, and you know, I've had some success here. Like I said before, we won the doubles last year with Andy, and made the finals the year before in singles, and you know, so I have some special memories here for sure. So I do enjoy coming back.
All right, well, here's wishing to some more, and good luck for the tournament and rest of the season.
Appreciate it. Thank you.